Ugh, Halloween.
All the lame-os come to school in costume.
Watch it.
Like they have a bat signal. Aaron Riley is crazy hot.
You got the invite to his party tonight, right?
I noticed you and I are listed in the top 200.
I think it's alphabetical. Oh my God, he's coming over.
You're coming to the party, right?
We will definitely be there. I've
been waiting for this. It's all falling into place. Invited to Aaron Riley's party,
costume figured out. As for April, I'm betting sexy kitty. Which just leaves my little brother,
Albert!
Gross. Whatever. For once, he's not my problem.
Oh no, I forgot to tell you. You're gonna watch Albert tonight.
No, Mom, the party! Don't do this to me!
I love you, thank you, you're welcome.
This sucks. I can't believe we're missing the party.
It's Aaron.
A smiley face emoticon? That seals the deal, Wren. That is how love works.
Where's Albert? Albert! Albert! Albert!
My mom is gonna kill me.
So, Spidey, you just chilling out here by yourself? You don't have any friends or anything?
Well, tell you what, I need a man for a mission to avenge one broken heart.
Are you in?
Take your time. Bam!
If we don't find your brother soon, we're gonna miss the party.
Oh, nerd alert.
Hey, guys. We need a car.
The thing is, I can't drive with anyone outside my immediate social circles.
But we're friends.
Should go.
Prostitution. I know a place we can ask 200 people if they've seen him.
I don't really get all the hype about Aaron.
Well, A, he's gorgeous. And B, please refer to A.
I'm actually a worse parent than my mom.
Come on, how much trouble could he get into?
You might want to put your mask on. You're about to be an accessory to a major crime.
It's my duty to tell you are one step away from total social suicide.
Trick or treat, bitch!
Please, we have a situation involving a musket and a drumstick.
I have this.
Go!
I did not have it.